How's it going, guys? This is Dave with JamPlay.com. Coming at you with a little bit of punk. We're going to do a little bit of Green Day Basket Case. Some people were asking for it, so we're going to bring it at you. So, this is going to be JamPlay's version of it, more or less. It should do just fine and suffice for everything that you want to do with it. And we'll rock into it right now. So, hang on and we'll get after it. First things you got to remember is that there's a lot of chords in this song, but they all have a specific sequence. So we're going to take it as sections so that you learn each section. It's roughly five sections and a couple little pieces that are just subsections and very minor things, but they are important to the song. So first off, we'll start with the intro, which is also the verse, okay? So you're going to start with E, and all of these we're going to play as the 5 chord, the power chord, just the 2-string version, okay? So we're going to play an E, and we're going to play a little different voicing. Instead of playing down here, we're going to play the next voicing up of that. You take your first finger, put it on the 4th string, 2nd fret, and then you're going to take your 3rd finger, put it on the 4th fret of the 3rd string, okay? And so you're going to strike those 2 notes. And that's what you should get. Next part is you're going to jump just straight down into a B, okay? Same position as the E. Just come up towards you, and you're going to be on the 5th and the 4th fret. And just get used to that position, because you're going to be playing that pretty much throughout, okay? So we go E to B. Now we're going to slide that same position up one whole step, right up to C sharp. Just jump straight down to the 6th and the 5th strings, and we're going to hit an A flat. Now we're going to, you can do this one of two ways. You can do whichever way you want. You can just slide up here if you want to do an A, okay? What I prefer to do, because of where I am going to head to next, I do from my A sharp or my A flat down to my A here. So what you're doing is you're hitting an open A on the 5th. Now you're taking your first finger and putting it on the 4th string on the 2nd fret. And just hitting those. Now I'll tell you the reason why I do that, because now I am in position to get back into that E5 power chord. Because I already have my first finger where it's supposed to be. Now I just take my 3rd finger and put it right there. Okay, so I'm back to where I was supposed to be. So let me just show you kind of that part so you kind of see how it goes. See, so it all, makes it really quick and really easy to do it right there, because you can just go. So you can hit 3 chords really quick, and you're not having to slide, get fret noise, and all that other stuff going. So that's the reason I'm setting that there for you, and it makes it a little bit easier to remember and to find, okay? Instead of sliding up here and going up here and here and all over. So let's just go through the sequence. We'll go through it fast first, just so you hear it, and then we'll go through it slow so you can play along with me. that is the sequence that is probably got the most chords in it, and everything else, that's the verse. Now the tempo and the actual rhythm and the accents are pretty quick. Basically, he's playing one chord per measure. So it's 4/4 time, and the tempo is roughly. So you have to kind of pay attention to that. And then you just got to remember that it's just kind of 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And so by the time you go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, and you're switching to the next chord. So E, the E5. Now we'll switch to the B. Now we're going to go up to the C sharp. Now we're going to go to the A flat. Now we're going to go to the A. Now we're already in position to do that E again. And then down to the B. Alright? And that supplemental information will be there for you also to follow along with. So make sure to definitely check that out. It definitely helps. Okay, so that is the basic part of the verse, okay? So let me play it one more time for you, through it fast, and then I'll show you where we transition into from there. To the second section, which is an A and a B, and then on to an E. You're going to do those two times. So the second section is this. This is A, B, and E. That's once. Do it one more time. So that's, now you have that first intro and then into that little build up there, okay?